treatment of goodwill. Okay, the treatment of goodwill can be occurring two situations, and the two situations are, suppose goodwill appear in the books, that means purchase goodwill. Purchase goodwill is only recorded in the books. Okay, and second one, goodwill not appear in the books, that is self-generated goodwill. We cannot determine the value of self-generated goodwill, so there is no money transaction, so we will not record that into the books. Okay, so what is the treatment of purchase goodwill and self-generated goodwill when there is change in profit? Okay, so purchase goodwill means this goodwill is recorded in the asset side of the balance sheet, and since it is an asset, it has debit balance. Okay, and I will give you an example. The value of goodwill is, goodwill is 60,000, and A, B, C partners 3:2:1. Okay, they change the ratio, new ratio. They convert the new, change the new ratio into 1:1:1. Okay, what is the treatment of purchase goodwill? This is the purchase goodwill 60,000. How this goodwill is treated while there is a change in profit sharing ratio between these partners? Okay, I will give you. So this goodwill is purchased by the partners in the ratio when they are dividing the profit in the ratio 3:2:1. So in the case of purchased goodwill, when there is a change in profit sharing ratio, the goodwill appear in the balance sheet has to be distributed by the partners in the old ratio, that is 3:2:1 in this case. Okay, so if any goodwill appear in the balance sheet, that is appearing in the balance sheet means purchased goodwill, we have to divide that goodwill in the old ratio if there is any change in profit. So it is very simple, we have to divide the 60,000 in 3:2:1. So A will get 60,000 into 3/6, that is 30,000. B will get 20,000 and C will get 10,000. Total 60,000 is shared between A, B and C in the ratio 3:2:1, that is 30,000, 20,000 and 10,000. And the journal entry for this transaction is, since there is no need to show any goodwill now, so since goodwill have debit balance, to make it a zero, we have to credit that. To make the balance zero, we have to credit that debit. Okay, so goodwill is to be credited to goodwill 60,000. Okay, and the partners is taking away that goodwill. Okay, so the partners capital to be debited. A's capital debit, B's capital debit to C's capital debit to goodwill, and amounts are 30,000, 20,000 and 10,000. So this is the treatment of purchased goodwill. When there is any purchased goodwill, if there is any change in profit sharing ratio, then these partners has to divide that purchased goodwill in the old ratio, and their capital to be debited, and the goodwill, the total value of goodwill to be credited. Okay, so A's capital debit, B's capital debit, C's capital account to goodwill. This is the treatment of purchased goodwill. Okay.